Hello, good morning to you all. Today we'll see how we can create an account on Flickr. So just you need to browse through flickr.com on your browser. You can directly search in and you'll get this URL flickr.com and click on sign up. When you click on sign up, this will be the registration form opening for you. You need to enter first name, last name, your age, followed by email ID and then password. For password, you need to remember you should include numbers, characters, one capital letter and one small letter, and click on sign up. So password, you need to remember that it should be the combination of letters, numbers and one capital letters and one small letters. So there will be a confirmation email to the Gmail what you have provided, and on the update section you can see there is a mail from Flickr. So I need to open that and click on verify. So I need to click on verify. Yes, verifying, and that's it. So here once again I need to enter my password and log in into my account. I'll do that quickly. Sign in. Yes, that's it. This simple, within 1 minute we can create the account on Flickr. And I also show you how you can upload. You get 1000 of your favorite full resolution photos, means I can upload 1000 photos. Click on that upload symbol and choose a picture and click on open. And on the right side you need to click on upload. See here on the right side, click on upload and click on upload. That's it. My first photo on Flickr is updated. I hope you like this and thanks for watching. Have a nice day. If you like this, please do share it to your friends.